Well, we're here at Thunder Bay. Just got picked up by Jeff. There he is, the man.
He's only been waiting about 20 minutes, so we're off to a good start.
25, for the record.
And here we go. Camp Courage 2015.
Howie, who is the best fisherman in the Frank family?
I'm the best, and Timo's getting right up there with me now. He's close to second best.
What about Tim, Jeffrey, Joe, Adnan?
Well, Adnan's never seen a fish, so I can't. Joe hasn't gone in 8 years, so I can't talk about Joe. Jeffrey thinks he's very good, but he hasn't proved it lately. So. And Tim talks a good game, but isn't there yet. She said, ooh, ooh, shut up and dance with me. A backless dress and some beat-up sneaks. My discotheque, Juliet, teenage dream. I felt it in my chest as she looked at me. I knew we were bound to be together, bound to be together. She took my arm.
Pretend I don't live in it. Sunshine gonna wash my blues away. Had sweet love, but I lost it. She got too close, so I fought it. Now I'm lost in the world, trying to find me a better way. Wishing I was deep in the water somewhere. Got the blue sky breeze, and it don't seem fair. Only worry in the world is the tide gonna reach my chair. Sunrise, there's a fire in the sky. Never been so happy, never felt so high. And I think I might have found me my own kind of paradise. Wrote a note, said be back in a minute. Bought a boat and I sailed off in it. Don't think anybody's gonna miss me anyway. Mind on a permanent vacation. The ocean is my only medication. Wishing my condition ain't ever gonna go away. Cause now I'm knee deep in the water somewhere. Got the blue sky breeze blowing wind through my hair. Only worry in the world is the tide gonna reach my chair. Sunrise, there's a fire in the sky. Never been so happy, never felt so high. And I think I might have found me my own kind of paradise. This champagne show washing over me. It's a sweet, sweet life, living by the salty sea. One day you could be as lost as me. Change your geography. Maybe you might be.
I shot the sheriff. But I swear it was in self-defense.
I shot the sheriff.
But I swear it was in self-defense. Freedom came my way one day, and I started out town fair. All of a sudden I
That's embarrassing.
on a warm summer's evening, on a train bound for nowhere, I met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns of staring out the window at the darkness till boredom overtook us. And he began to speak. He said, "Son, I've made a life out of reading people's faces and knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind my saying, I can see you're out of aces. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice." So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bummed a cigarette and asked me for a light. And the night got deathly quiet, and his face lost all expression. Said, "If you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count."
Pretty quick pass.
It was not quick enough. It was usually, this time you said, let me just make sure I have the highest card in the deck first before I. Unbelievable.
Jeff. The secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep, 'cause every hand's a winner and every hand's a loser, and the best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep. And when he finished speaking, he turned back toward the window, crushed out a cigarette, faded off to sleep. And somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. But in his final words, I found an ace that I could keep. You got to know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money.
Jeff, how do you feel about Rob cooking up the walleye bites?
It's going to be burnt.
Burnt? What do you think?
They're going to be horrible. I mean, Rob
doesn't.
Rob burns frozen pizzas.
Denny, any comments? What do you think?
Yes, I already told Chris, get ready to drop and roll.
What do you think? What do you feel about Rob cooking the walleye right now?
It's very debatable whether it's going to be good or not. Very, very debatable.
Favorite part of Camp Courage 2015?
Timo.
Rob's fish. Rob's fish were unbelievable this year. I'm baffled that a Mulcahy can actually cook food.
Howie, what was your favorite part of Camp Courage 2015?
2015 definitely was watching Timo catch the smallest walleye I have ever seen in my entire life. That's all I get.
We're going to cut this out. Your favorite part of Camp Courage 2015 with the Howie Frank group?
From start to finish.
Mikey, what was your favorite part of Camp Courage 2015?
I'll do it.
Yeah, man, that's a tough question.
Rob, who is your favorite Frank?
Ooh. That's a good question.
Let me get back to you on that.
Howie, Rob got skunked today on the boat.
Yeah.
What are your thoughts?
He's never caught a fish up here in 15 years. I don't know. Why should he start now?
Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun. I say it's all right.
Oh, these steaks are going to be outstanding.
Okay. You promise?
I promise. This is a new rub, but the quality of the steaks is always so great. I don't know where Denny gets them, but these are great steaks.
And I get the biggest one, correct?
You can pick any steak. With all the great pictures you've taken, you get the choice.
Thank you, sir. Favorite part of Camp Courage 2015?
Rob?
Rob, what do you have to say?
Ditto.
No.
Rob, did you catch a fish today?
Oh. I caught one of Father's.
His line?
Yes.
Or his fish?
But there was a fish on the end of his line.
That counts.
Rob was like, I don't know if Adnan should come. And I go, I know. Because if he comes, you may be out, Rob.